हरि ओम। Please don't go ahead, huh?
Swami ji say it.
As soon as Guruji comes in, he is going to go around and up the steps to open the platform. He can move. So we need space there.
Are you ready?
Los Angeles families, and it was put together by Ashok. Thank you.
Guruji.
Thank you.
Guruji, wish you a very, very happy birthday, very happy returns. And it is an honor for all of us for you to be celebrating your birthday with us.
Our children are going to do Gurudev Paduka Puja.
Guruji, would you like to say a few words? We will now have our Balvihar children perform the Paduka Puja all by themselves. They have been trained by Swami Ishwaranda Ji. Guru Paduka Puja.
Shri Varnam Chaturbhujam Prasanna. Thank you. Namo Namah Shri Guru. पुष्पवान् प्रजावान् पशुवान् भवति चन्द्रमावापां पुष्पम् पुष्पवान् प्रजावान् पशुवान् भवति यदेवं वेद योपामायतनं वेद आयतनवान् भवति
friend came. And they just did it. It was seamless, flawless, wonderful. So I'm very, very happy. And earlier also we had that Ayush Hope. That was also done very, very beautifully. But the office name is what? Shivaram. It was so good. So I am really overwhelmed by the love, affection, all that you are pouring on me. Thank you, thank you, thank you very much for all your. I was very lucky that when I was in San Jose from 1989 to 93 and 1990 onward, Gurudev used to come for this camp, and on my birthday always I got this basic diet. So for 3-4 years, and he had placed me that you have good health, and I enjoy it. So that was, I was very, very lucky. So every year I got that, and once we even ice cream party also. So, today I am really reminded of all that in direct presence. And you have done it so beautifully. Now, as far as I am concerned, I have to think. Now 65-year-old now I am. Can you believe? No?
No.
Yes. Senior cities. They say, no, you have come a long way, but it's still a long way to go. I'm not talking about the age-wise, but in our sadhana-wise. That we do, but there is always, there are greater heights to climb. And that this birthday always reminds you of that. That there is something that you have to keep on working for that. So, I pray to God and Pujya Gurudev that they have blessed me with that vision that I keep all the time in front of me and then go towards it. That's the most important thing. So, with this, conclude. Once again, thank you all very much. Hari Om. I am very glad suddenly our Swami Chidatmananda appeared here. And he appeared in this song area, but he also gives me surprises. He has not that happy. So that's very nice. Good. Hari Om. Yeah. Our Brahmacharya also is here, you know. Very good. I am glad. Now what is that? How do you comfort me? We are cutting iron all of you. I will see a, you the youngest one will do on my behalf. Come on. You go and help me. All of you see, get up and go. On my way.
Be careful.
Slowly get up.
Just take a step back and slow down a little bit.
nobody blow the candle. Because Guruji doesn't like blowing candles, okay? Will you remember that? Nobody blow the candle. Nobody blow the candle.
Thank you. अस्मान् स्वस्ति हृदि दुर्गा
With Guruji today. So do not leave, please stay.
Guruji, okay? You are all going to sit with him and have lunch, alright? So be aware and tell your parents, if you want to go home, go home. We are going to have food with Guruji, alright? We are all going to be here enjoying the music. After that, you will have. Okay? Thank you.
Topic of lunch. I was going to make this announcement at the end, but I'm going to go ahead and do it now. As Swamiji said, children, you're going to have lunch with Guruji, yes. And your parents can stay up here too, and they can sit at the back. You'll be sitting in front and having lunch with Guruji. Everybody else, at the end of the second cultural program, please proceed downstairs to the first level of Dhanak Kshetra. We are having lunch for you as well, except it will be downstairs because each level can only accommodate a few, you know, so many people. So since the Paduka Puja, the children will perform the Paduka Puja and their parents will be up here. Everybody else, lunch will be served at the lower. Our cultural program will be about 25 to 30 minutes each for the next hour, and I think we're almost ready to start. Hari Om, we will now have a sitar recital by Mahabalaji, who will be accompanied on the tabla by Hemant Ekote. Mahabalaji is a Chinmayanjali student of Swami Ishwaranandaji and has been playing the sitar for many years. Hema Tegpote is a very well-known tabla player in Orange County and has accompanied many leading artists. Sitar recital by Mahabalaji, accompanied by Hema Tegpote.
Hello. पूज्य गुरुजी शुभम जन्मदिनम। पूज्य गुरुजी एंड पूज्य स्वामी जी, इट्स अ ग्रेट ऑनर फॉर मी एंड अ ब्लेसिंग फॉर मी टू बी हियर एंड टू प्ले फॉर यू। सो हम आज आपके चरणों में वृंदावनी सारण पेश। दिस इज ऑल्सो योर ब्लेसिंग। और दोस्तों धन्यवाद।
Thank you.
That was amazing. Thank you so much for sharing your music with us. Mahabalaji accompanied by Vimante Kuti. Let's give them a big round of applause. Recital. Anirudh has gone through our Balvihar program, is the son of Vidya and Warren Venkatesh, and is a graduate of Stanford University 2 years ago, and now works at Snapchat. He is a very accomplished vocalist and performs regularly in Chennai and all over the United States. Anirudh Venkatesh.
First mic that we gave this.
You know, when we came to the Rameshwaram Center in January 2010, we still own other properties, Mithila and Kashi and Manakasta and Anaheim. The Mithila building was sold in April of 2011 on our Swami Vishwanandas birthday. The Kashi main building was sold in March of 2014, last year, to a Korean American church. And earlier this month, the annex, the Kashi annex, the residence which was leased until earlier this year, was sold. And our long-term member, Babul Singh, is Babul here? He helped us with the sale, and just wanted to share this update with all of you on our Guruji's birthday. And Guruji, as you have stated, every time we sell the property, we've been reducing our mortgage balance on this building, and we're trying to be debt-free next year, as you suggested.
Express how much of an honor and blessing it is for me to be able to share my art with you on this very special occasion. And I'd also like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to Swami Ishwarananda Ji for giving me this opportunity. There you go.
Narayana
दीदार गोविंद गोकुल पार परमानंद गोवर्धन गिरि गोवर्धन गिरि गोवर्धन गिरिदार गोविंद आ bhaje Govindam, Govindam bhaje Modavate, bhaje Govindam, bhaje Govindam.
Sindhu beach,
गोविंद राखो शरण अब तो जीवन हारी हे गोविंद हे गोपाल सूर कहे श्याम सुनो वो सूर कहे श्याम सुनो शरण तिहारे सूर कहे श्याम सुनो शरण तिहारे अब की पार पर करो नंद के दुलारे अब की नंद के दुलारे हे गोविंद हे गोपाल हे गोविंद राखो शरण अब तो जीवन हारी हे गोविंद हे गोपाल हे
तान गारे तक दे तक तान गावे तकत तेत ते तान गावे तकत तेत ते तान गावे तकत तेत ते तेत तेत तगदनम दी तगिदन गदी दी तगिदन गदी दी तगिदन गदी हरगो मरगो हटकेत तुमी कुटक दी पदुमनाब तुम्हारी पदुमनाब तुम्हारी लीला पदुमनाब तुम्हारी लीला पदुमनाब तुम्हारी लीला क्या कहूँ सावरों पदुमनाभ तुम्हारी लीला क्या कहूँ सावरों ताप संकट हरणे आयो सोख मारो तुम करो पदुमनाभ तुम्हारी क्या कहूँ सावरो ताप संकट हरणे आयो सोख मारो तुम करो तरी तरी गिरना उदरी धरानी धारी तरी तरी गिरना तरी तरी गिरना उदरी धरानी धारी तरी तरी गिरना नारी तो धरा धरी धरा धरा धरानी अलरी कलरी
today to celebrate Pooja Devaji's birthday again. Many happy returns, and it is an honor for all of us, and we're so happy that you know we could celebrate your birthday with us today. Today's Bhiksha has been sponsored by Rita Madhivetta. Thank you so much. Again, like I mentioned earlier, the children who perform the Paduka Puja will stay up here with your parents, and you will have the honor of having lunch with Guruji. Children will eat in front. Their parents, please remain seated for a minute more. The parents will sit behind. The rest of us will have dinner, will have lunch downstairs. Please use the exits to the left. Please remain seated for 2 minutes. Hari Om, please remain seated. Please keep the exit clear and please remain seated.
What time do we return in the evening?
6:30 is the cultural program. And then 7 o'clock to 8:30 is the religious talk. Okay, hello. I'm getting better at this now. My voice is getting louder towards the end. Please help yourselves to a piece of cake on your way down. Please use exit to my left, not the exit to my right.